success story, but even more than a success story, I like a dude who fucks his life up and then gets it back together again story. Those are my favorite stories. And the way to do that, you gotta write shit down. You gotta think that you are the hero of your own fucking movie, and then you gotta sit down and you gotta write shit down. Write down what you need to do.
Most people play the role of the victim in the movie, right?
Sure. Yeah, this life is fucking me over, man. I could have had this and I should have had that. And why does this guy get that? Why does that guy get this? All things that are completely unrelated to you.
Yeah.
All things that you find other people's success as a downfall in your own existence. There's nothing more miserable than sitting around someone who's fucking complaining all the time. It's one of the most annoying things ever. Everybody hates it. When someone just sits around and they complain about their life and they don't do jack shit about it, and you tiptoe around it, you don't know what to say. Well, she gets upset when you bring that up. I don't want to bring that up. You fucking crazy bitch. You know what's wrong with your life. Stop announcing it to everybody else and go out and fix that shit.